Kelsey just touched on a really important concept for designing scalable applications, 12-factor apps. You can think of the 12 factors as best practices for designing modern applications that fit three really important criteria: portability, deployability, and scalability. 12-factor applications are designed to be portable because they focus on eliminating elements that vary between execution environments like dependencies and configuration. Not only that, but 12-factor applications are designed to be deployed on cloud platforms like GCP, AWS. And by focusing on keeping production and development environments close to uniform, we can start continuously deploying our applications, meaning we can set up tooling to roll out updates to code very quickly. Finally, if we follow these principles when building our applications, they'll be able to scale up to reach our users' demands while using most of the same toolings and practices we've been employing from the start. Now, Kelsey touched on a few of the 12 factors earlier and how our application handles them, but there's a lot more. The ones we didn't handle directly in our application, we use higher level tools for later. As you can see, when it comes to deploying apps at scale into the cloud, writing 12-factor apps helps us reach that goal.